Welcome to the MiG-29 Close Combat, or Visual Combat, or Dogfight HUD Modes lesson. In this lesson, we're going to take a look at how to lock and fire our missiles, usually infrared air-to-air missiles, aka heat seekers, such as the R-73 AA-11 NATO Codename Archer, at targets we can see. Complex air-to-air combat often goes from BVR head-on, to visual head-on, to merged dogfighting. We have four modes which we can select using the 3, 4, 5 and 6 keys. First, press the 3 key to enter vertical scan mode. Okay, now go ahead and press I to turn on the radar. In this mode, the radar will search in a vertical scan pattern between the two vertical bars on the HUD. The radar will lock onto a target in the vertical plane when the target is between these two bars and is within 10 kilometers and you press enter. This is a useful mode when in a turning fight and the target is just above your nose. Press 4 now to enter foresight mode. Foresight mode is indicated by the circle on the HUD. When you place a target in the circle, the target is within 10 kilometers and you press enter, the target will be locked up. This is handy when you want to lock up a target when there are several in the view. Press 5 to enable the helmet mounted sight, or HMS. The helmet mounted sight, or HMS, places a monocle over one of your eyes. By moving your view, you can place the sight projector on the monocle over a target and lock it up by pressing enter. When using the R-73 AA-11 dogfight missile, this is an amazing tool for locking up a target far outside your hand and engaging it. When the target is locked and no more parameters, the HMS reticle will flash. If there is an X on the HMS reticle, it indicates that the HMS is too far outside of the constraints of your valid missile launch. Press 6 to enter the longitudinal missile aimbot. This last mode does not use any of the aircraft sensors, but rather only uses the infrared seeker in the R-73 and R-2017 series of missiles. Simply circle these missiles, place the cross in the centre of the HUD over target, and launch the missile when you hear the lock tone. When you are ready, press the spacebar to turn on active calls and practice these modes against several target aircraft in the area. You can end the mission when done. Happy hunting. Thank you.